while on shift in Southampton in May 2011 and allowing her to self-harm with it. The woman, who can only be referred to as patient A, had been diagnosed with borderline personality disorder and had a history of self-harming.
So why did she do it?
Well, Quinn's line manager told the hearing that Quinn was aware of other trusts which had policies that did allow therapeutic self-harming. The panel today decided that Quinn had taken on extra training and supervision.